Seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do you do? What do you do? It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk that makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some line that keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. She stood him up. No point in us remaining. May as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. Lie, 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 lie. From me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Lie, lie, lie.